on the tab fixed as they move in well. Last few being locked away. We're just about right. Light on, set to go. Race five, ready here. Fabwick and the two, the fave. Set. Racing. Fabwick out with them is pushing hard. It's going to get the lead early. So Fabwick gets the front from Fantastic Bronx behind those Alpha Aeon, then Oakvale Warrior. And next, Narimba Pirate from Double Explosion. And then came Come On Enzo. But Fabwick is clear by two. Fantastic Bronx sticking on. And then came Alpha Aeon. But on the turn, Fabwick is clear over Fantastic Bronx and Alpha Aeon. Fabwick is in front of Fantastic Bronx. And Fabwick, too good. Second home, Alpha Aeon will get the bob just from Fantastic Bronx. And then Oakvale Warrior. Next is Narimba Pirate, Double Explosion, and Come On Enzo. It was back at the tail end. The time here is around 25 and 60 after the running of race number five. And Too Good Here, Fabwick, was heavily backed. There were never any really nervous moments, but she certainly didn't stretch right away, but has got the cash here. Numbers are 2, 8 second, 1/3, and fourth home, 25.60 the run here. After race number five is 3-4.